Okay, I know what you're asking. What does Brian have that beautiful child over his shoulder with a question mark on her forehead? Well, here's the answer. She's asking, what about me? What about us? She's a preschooler. And she's asking, what does a PLC at work process have to do with me, or does it? And she's also asking for her kindergarten friends, her first grade friends, her second grade friends. A matter of fact, that question has been asked of us, my co-authors and I, throughout the country, from PreK through grade two students and PreK through grade two teachers. What about us? How does this PLC at work process work for us, or does it? And we say, most definitely. This process works for an entire school. It's a school-wide process. And so the teams work on focused questions. They're going to dig deeply into those critical questions of learning. And matter of fact, we've written a book about this. Hopefully, it will come out in August of 2020. And tentatively, you can start pre-ordering from Solution Tree and Amazon in May of 2020. Again, tentatively, it's called What About Us? The PLC at Work Process for Pre-K through Grade 2 Teens. And so, what else is in the book? I'm glad you asked. We have tons and tons of resources and tools and tips and scenarios that dig deep into the work of the teams. We have questions that we answer for administrators, for teachers, for coaches. And it really will help the entire school because it's not just about pre-K through two. This sets the foundation, but those foundational pieces will carry on with those students throughout their school careers. And so the idea of making sure that we embed and embrace the PLC at work process in pre-K through grades two will set these students up for success for the rest of their school careers. The book is laid out really nicely. We start off with the foundational pieces, making sure that we talk about the four pillars, the mission, vision, collective commitments, and goals that serve as the foundation for any school that operates as a professional learning community. We then go into making sure that the school, the teams understand the three big ideas of learning, collaboration, and results that really kind of focus the entire school. And then we dig deeper. We dig much deeper using the four critical questions of learning throughout the book to make sure that teams are working together, answering those questions, understanding how to answer those questions, using and reading scenarios around those questions to help deepen their collective wisdom in order to make sure that all kids learn at high levels. And so if you're interested in the book, it will be coming out tentatively August of 2020. And if you want to pre-order in May of 2020 through Amazon and Solution Tree. Again, what about us? The PLC at work process for pre-K through grade two teams, co-authored by yours truly and my amazing co-authors, Tracy Hewlin, Diane Kerr, and Jackie Heller. Get the book.